Do you feel like you're getting any help from your union?
Not really. The union is like two faces. Like, they're on our side, but they're not on our side.
Mr. Roy, you've been our friend here for a while. What do you think about what's going on, the people who've shown up?
We came out to let the public know that this is not a nationwide shortage. It's a Prince George's County shortage. The union don't have enough guts to come out here and rally because of fear. Because of fear. And because of that, we decided that we will come out and let the public know. We feel your pain of your children being picked up late and dropped off late. The school depriving them of their education.
And you've been trying to get help and it just hasn't come.
We've been trying to get help. We've been speaking and speaking and it hasn't come. So sometimes you have to do what you got to do. And as we said, bus drivers matter. And they tell us, okay, your CDL license is like gold, but they're nickel and diming us. And our union is not doing anything about it. But I'm letting the members know here today, I dropped out of the union. I don't pay anymore. You know, it's freedom to pay. I'm letting them know that they have a choice. If they feel that the union is representing them, you pay them. If not, then you don't have to pay them your hard-earned money. And because of the Janus case, the Supreme Court ruling of 2018, all right, they have a choice. So we're out here, we're somewhat taking matters in our own hand, letting the county know that we deserve better as employees. Over 10, 12, 15 years out here, and we deserve better as employees because we love Prince George's County kids.